Okay, here I got an Onkyo E30 equalizer, really rare piece, beautiful condition. Couple little imperfections. The actual face is perfect, the knobs are perfect shape. Clicks on like an amp or something after you turn it on. It has a protection circuit, I guess. Alright, let me show you here. This is 1000. I'm gonna do the right channel here first. 1000. 8000. 4000. 2000. 1000. 500, 200, 1250. This one works off of this knob here. This gives you 35, 45, and 53, like a turnover.
We live here too. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
And this one here gives you a 10 dB, 5 dB max, or defeat. Alright, now do the other channel here. Same numbers. You see no scratchiness on anything. All the controls are smooth. Okay, just left them right together. Really beautiful piece. Nice the way the two channels are together like this. Makes it easier to adjust it. Outside. Had a switch on the back too. I'll take a picture of that for you. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We are caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of looks just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be. Thanks for looking.